What's going on, y'all? It's the Kid Fort Worth, Fabian, Big Boss Fable. I'm back with a video for you guys, man. Today I'm reacting to All I Do by Stevie Wonder, man, from Hotter Than July. I believe that's the name of the album or the where this single is from in particular, man. So let me know y'all's thoughts on this one in the comment section below. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, at Fort Worth Fabian, man. It's the road to a million subscribers. We've passed 20K. Definitely a feat at that, but, you know, we want to keep growing, keep elevating. And with that, man, I'm doing Stevie Wonder, man. I think I'm going to take some time to kind of specialize in a lot of African-American or black acts, so to speak. So that's why I kind of made that community post the other day, kind of asking you guys who y'all thought were the most popular was. But I forgot to specify who's the most famous or popular that you guys would want to see on the channel or would want me to react to. So put that in the comment section below, man. Like I say, like, comment, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, check out my playlist page where you can get familiarized with all my videos, all my content. With that being said, man, much love to everybody who likes my videos, likes my content. Much love to everybody that's being patient with me in terms of just the, you know, consecutiveness of dropping, you know what I mean? So definitely going through a period in time right now, but I should be back to where I used to be in terms of consistently dropping, man. Just to be honest with you guys, I'm looking to relocate at this point in time. I'm trying to move, so I'm trying to get everything like fine-tuned as far as that. Once I get settled into a new place, then of course, you know, the videos are going to be coming back to back to back. So hey, let's get into this reaction, man. Stevie Wonder, All I Do. I'm getting so excited, y'all. I can already recognize the sample, or like I've heard this sample in association with, I think, Wale. A lot of hip-hop acts have like sampled this. Wale did a sample to this on his More About Nothing mixtape. You know what I'm saying? I can remember this clear as day. I did not know this was a Stevie Wonder sample, man. Wow. Hold up, man. Who is the originator of this song? Because I'm trying to find the origins of it, and I can't seem to find it. All I Do, Stevie Wonder. It says All I Do is a song written and performed by Ian Thomas, later recorded by Daryl Braithwaite. So I guess Stevie Wonder didn't originate this song. I guess he has a cover, and I believe it's from Ian Thomas. But hey, let me know if I'm completely wrong on that. Comment down below. Like me, if you should discover. Ooh, that sax solo, man. We gonna give it some time. We gonna give it some space. But All I Do is Think About You. This chorus and like some of the, I guess the background instruments or instrumentals is what I meant to say, man. It's just like, what is that? Like a Korg or something like that? The doom, doom, doom. It's refreshing, man. You know what I'm saying? It make me feel good. It's got that feel good notion to it. And, you know, not surprised to the fact that a lot of artists have sampled this song. But let me know the clarity in terms of who originated this song right here, man. Clarence Paul, Stevie Wonder, Morris Broadnax, composers. I don't know. Michael Jackson is a background vocalist on this song? No way. No way. They got Michael Jackson listed as a background vocalist, bro. Eddie LaVert? Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Who would have known, right? Michael and background vocals on this record. These lyrics kind of deep, man. He said, I'm going to tell you, girl, if I can't have you for my own, I'd rather be lonely and all alone. I'd rather keep thinking the way that I do because all I do is think about you. That's a deep love right there. Right, that right there is a deep and honest and true love. Those don't come across, you know, those are like a once in a blue moon type of association, man. So who wrote this song, man? Paul Clarence, Stevie Wonder, and Morris Broadnax. I'm gonna tell you, girl, if I can't have you for my own, I'd rather be lonely and all alone. I'd light a candle every day and pray that you always feel this way and pray that our love will forever be new because all I think about is you. This is definitely a refresher, you know what I mean? Listening to this record is definitely just very refreshing. Very refreshing at this point in time, man. I don't know what else to say about it. I don't know. I'm probably gonna be jamming to this one for the rest of the day. Wonder if you can kind of like distinctly specify Michael's voice out of these vocalists in the background vocals. Me, I was trying to listen for it. As soon as I found out he was on it, I'm trying to listen for it, but I don't know if I can distinct it or differentiate it, man. Let me know if y'all could tell which part he's coming in. I bet you he's on one of these vocals coming up right now. You know what I mean? But hey, this is a banger, man. This is a banger. This is pure heat. So Stevie Wonder was active. He's been active since the 70s, correct? Here's active 1961. He's been active since the 60s. Got a boy, Stevie. I was mistaken for a moment. I'm like, nah, Stevie got a sweet voice, man. Stevie got a sweet voice. Yeah, baby. Well, damn, my boy. Tone it down a little bit. Relax, man. That's Stevie Wonder, All I Do, man. Let me know y'all's thoughts on that one in the comment section below. 1980, Motown Records. 1980. Yeah, man, comment down below some of y'all's favorite Stevie Wonder songs. And man, keep putting in additional recommendations. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter at Fort Worth Fabian, man. Road to a million. Peace, love, prosperity. Till next time, man. Much love. We'll catch you guys. We out.